What a beautiful morning. That's not woke up properly yet, does it?
Sucks.
So you come in with us?
You then once more.
You drive in to the Grossglockner with us?
I drive to Peking.
That's great.
In India, it's
not seen that before, no?
In India.
England,
came from Holland.
Okay. Take care.
I'll be the same.
That's brilliant. Two-stroke engine. Oh.
Well, here we go. A good day for it.
Today is the day. So we stayed in Schleching last night. Schleching last night. Because the weather was crap and time was ticking. Everywhere's too wet down here to camp, so stayed here. Beautiful. And today the weather is looking mega, and we're heading that way to the GG. All being well, she'll be open for business. On a day like today, should be visibility should be mega.
What an absolutely gorgeous day. Nicely done, Richie.
Please be like this over the Grossglockner. Please. Look at this. Jesus. That's someone's football pitch. Everything happens for a reason, as it turns out that this terrible weather that they've just had, they've never had since 1501 or something stupid. The water levels have never been as high since then. People have died, towns have been destroyed, wiped out. I'm just speaking to an American guy and he said it was literally the day before yesterday when it all happened. Doesn't look too bad in places, but you can see what they're doing here to create dams. Look at that.
Oh my God. There we go.
Wow. Loving this. Better if the roads were perfectly dry though, because I panic a little bit when they're damp.
Austria.
That's how much round mountain you've gone. Republic. That's it, we're in Austria. How weird's that? 5 minutes from border, if that.
So that was like the last town, village in Germany where we stayed. I'd much rather ride this slow on roads like this than be on a motorway.
Fire truck. What's going off here then?
Oh, this is all the belongings, look. Oh my God. Oh, look at this. It's even tin skips of her. Oh my God. You just can't believe this, can you? Look at it, it's just flat in the grass. Oh my God.
Oh, it's been wrecked, hasn't it? God, they must have had so much. Police and everything down here.
Apparently they haven't seen anything like this for over 500 years. Oh my God. Oh dear. Words can't describe this. We were only staying, what, 5 minutes up the road? That is unbelievable. Oh, never mind when it rains again in England. Oh, look at all the belongings. Oh, no. Look, everybody's... Oh. It's a bit upsetting, this is. Blooming heck. Nearly every house has got its own fire engine, services. Oh, my heart goes out to you.
Just
Just lucky dip, innit, look, you see, these weren't touched. That must be terrible. Yours has been devastated and your next door neighbour ain't. How do you... Oh, dear. Look at this, what it's done. So it came over there. Just another 2 days earlier and we'd have had all this. Oh. Oh, look at road, side of road's gone.
Gobsmacked as to how gorgeous this place is. I'm blown away actually. Talking to a guy from Boston earlier, saying, are you guys English speaking? Yeah, sure, from England. Man, I can't tell a fucking word you say. Telling us about this, how bad it's all been here. And he said, the flood waters have never been this high since 1501, which is obviously a bunch of crap. Well, there were some stupid back in them times. I'm sure like maybe when the waters came high, they got like a monk to draw on the wall. But I think that's a bunch of crap.
I don't think
I've ever seen anywhere as beautiful.
No.
I would completely gobsmack riding through
I've
there
never,
then. Never seen anywhere so beautiful as this.
If we'd have come through here,
2 days earlier,
bikes could have been wrecked, everything. We could have been camping, and it could have been the rivers could have blown overnight. We could have been washed away with it. Yeah. Yeah.
Technology's pretty cool, isn't it? You can just take pictures as you're riding on a motorbike.
Motorcycle. You might be able to get through with you being on a motorcycle. Hey, oh, now you're talking. Look at that.
Was ist das? This is absolutely beautiful. Look at that over there. Oh my. Oh my God. This turned out to be my favourite ever day of riding.
It's closed. It's got a big avalanche down for 3 weeks ago. Can you go to the Grossglockner? Then you must count down to Mitterseel. By Mitterseel you turn right then you come to Zellam See, to the lake.
Okay.
And there you turn right and you come to this big metal plate with Grossglockner.
Okay.
And then you can go to the south. But this road is closed, there's a big avalanche, all the tunnels is broken down, you know, it's closed here.
Right, okay.
The autumn.
Yeah, thank you.
Down to meet the seal and turn right where's the Cora, you know?
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
So we're here very near the entrance to the Grossglockner. So we've just had a stop to reset all the cameras, make sure all the batteries are fine, lenses are clean, all that kind of stuff. In a minute, we're going further up this road and paying the toll to go through. And then we're up there, baby. We're up it. Austria is my new favourite country as well.
That were awesome. Absolute awesome.
I mean, we've had everything there, haven't we? Like, we've got to do blowing avalanches up
Just landed in Slovenia. These posh camping huts over here, look. Little camping hut with your own hot tub inside of it. And Lake Bled's literally just over there. Another hard day, but mega.
It's not been that bad today, has it?
Just Paul, I'm just telling Cam it's been hard.
Oh, it's always air.
All right, just dob me in. No, it's been a brilliant day, absolutely brilliant. On the Grossglockner at last. Then got caught in a bit of a storm, a bit pissing down. But we settled in there. And I've been zapped already by mosquitoes. So I had to spray myself, because I think I'm going to get eaten alive tonight. Bloke's just walking around, no arm, just stood there.
Nothing on?
No. Straight out of the shower, just like, you know.
I do. I know, I just seen you.
I just thought, now wait a bit.
I'm walking with camera.
Again. Aha. There we go. I'm going to treat myself. I wonder if I need to put blinkers on in here.
I just want to get down Croatia now, my old fruity.
Yeah.
Occasionally.
Got a little, right, got a little treat for you in a minute.
Why can't you camp here? Look at them, see, they're perfect, wouldn't it? Open your tent, all that. I can see dinner.
Got a little treat for you.
Well,
are you ready?
A little treat for me?
No, for them watching.
Who's watching?
These on here.
Oh, look, Rich, look over there, look at hills.
Are you ready, everyone? I'm just going to take a little turn around. Oh, look at that!
That's good, isn't it?
Like Bled. Yeah, they do boat trips over to that church. Take like a boat trip.